Here we are in Jamestown, Rhode Island, on Fort Wetherill. And if my cameraman would lower and reveal where I'm standing, you might see something a little shocking. So there used to be a gun position here, but over the years, you can see that lots of glass has been dropped. See? Lots and lots of glass. If my cameraman would lower the camera down to ground level so we can get an idea. Plenty of glass here. Now, after a few months of conditioning, you can do that very confidently without having to worry about these little threads. See? No cuts.